7, 8.
5, 3.
That was a good shot.
9.
Setting the point.
Second
shot. Except that it flew off the back row.
10-11.
Something to watch. watch too when you guys are playing doubles, receiving serve. Watch your opponent's partner, how they leave the box. Sometimes, a lot of times, especially at the amateur level, you commit too early and then get back here, we already know what shot to hit. Whereas if you watch the pros,
they stay more.
You kind of see us, it's like we're moving into place gently, but you don't see what we're doing.
There you go.
So a swan setting up.
11-11.
I'm not locked in position. I'm kind of walking into position where I want to be. I might even go backwards. It just depends on the situation. Too many times it's hit. Now you're telling me exactly what to hit. We're looking for windows in the back. When we're in the back shooting, I want to see, okay, what's the shot? Best teams in the world don't show the back shot. So now you're really just trying to hit shots and doing it. So let's see, watch. Let's see how Travis moves out of the box.
You were on the floor,
that
right?
That's good. He's still moving. That was fine. See, he's still moving.
Nine.
Swing up. Go get that. That's tough. That's good focus. So they got back in the box. They didn't take a timeout.
Nice pass.
11-11, right? They got one. Yes. So really, what's going on here? They even dominated in the second half. They just think it's a lot of fun.
Are they on their first game or are they on their second game?
First game.
They just called 15 and they were like, everyone's looking at the ref.
Most of the time, depends on how his fiance.
He belongs to her.
You're in a happy group.
Now it's all her.
Bliss. Every day is a bliss.
Well, they're not married, so yeah.
Yes, partner.
We're not playing you, are we? In doubles? You're still doing that?
I think so. If you don't want to, we'll trust me.
He's sticking around just for that.
Because we need to tell him.
No, I'm playing. I just don't want to play it for more.
No. Everything's, I think, running pretty smooth.
You get front seat to the next guys to play against
him. He's already forming.
Right. Yeah. Picking up right now.
Already
pick and roll. I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff. Passing the shots. Everybody's like, yeah, six. No, just reach out. At least be fast.
Now,
no.
Your secret weapon. One step this way, they got it. One step this way, they got it. One step back, they got it.
The height.
Cutting it off?
I gotta take four steps.
And we figure it out. We always figure it out.
There's a different way that, just getting that drive.
I played some guy that was about 10 years ago. Three quarters way from the first base, I looked at it, he was much younger. I said, I'm going to outthink your speed. So I started making passing shots.
Neutralized.
Do you like that one better? Yeah.
Who won that first game?
I don't know.
Zero four.
Oh, we don't do that with you. Sorry, you turned around.
You held up?
Three, sir, with your wires.
He swung out.
Just take it.
Is that me?
We don't know.
He swung at it.
Nobody comes up to it.
Is that on video?
It was all worth it.
It was worth it.
Damn.
What are they playing? Redo? Or
a guy like that gets hot or fiery, you let him go. Right, so like a swan has that ability.
Four, serving one.
He's going to find him hot, streaky, just let him go. And then he's got to figure out when to contain it.
Four, serving one.
They will force it too. If you're looking for it, first of all.
Woo!
Underboard.
One, four.
Down.
8-2.
4, serving 6.
7. This one, you're pulling up.
Good swing.
4, serving 6.
12-2. Team 3.
Yeah.